Today, it's official. My channel turned 1 year old, and I want to thank all of you guys whom have been with me since a long time.
Hello, footies. Welcome to my Q&A. Let's start immediately with the questions, so we'd not waste time. The first questions are from Toxic.
Why are your views so good?
I would say my views are good because I am very active on my channel. That means I upload a lot and I have a good relationship to my community, which is very important. Otherwise, it also depends on YouTube whether you get views or not.
How many edits to post each day?
I would suggest uploading an edit every day if possible, would be good. Otherwise, every second day so that you still remain active. Now the questions from Edits Guy.
Will you voice reveal?
Actually, I wanted to do it today in this video, but then I stopped myself from that cause I'm still not sure whether to or not. That's why it's now in text-to-speech thing here.
Is InShot good?
It's okay, but not good as the shakes there are actually basic, but you can make your own shakes on there. If you know how to deal with it, it's really okay if not good. Your last question was if you are a good editor or not, and in my opinion, you are good. Okay, here are the next questions from Destructor Between. I love these questions, especially the last one, haha.
How did you get your name?
Exactly 1 year ago, my friend and I thought about starting a channel on YouTube, and then he came up with the name Thefnifid, and I turned it to Kitty after that. I named myself the Football Kitty. That's how I got my name.
Whose is your YouTube inspiration?
Definitely none other than Tracker, not because she is my friend, but because of her character and personality, which includes pride, kindness, and empathy. She keeps going no matter if anyone hates her or not. She won't let herself be oppressed, and that's how everyone should be.
Why did you start YouTube?
I started YouTube because I was really motivated back then. I wanted to reach some big goals, which I am now happily about to fulfill, and I'm very thankful for that. Your next question was whether you are a good editor or not, and I would say you are okay. You are a good editor.
Who's your favorite editor? Leaving Tracker.
Well, besides Tracker, who's very goated, I also prefer Thibble Kitty, who has been editing lately on A and is also very good, but I also like Slicks7. Okay, next questions, but I'm not gonna answer everyone as some have already been asked.
Could you do an editing tutorial?
Sure, of course I could do one, but I don't think that my edits are so good that one would ask for a tutorial. That's why I'm surprised you're asking that, but thank you. I appreciate that.
Where do you get your video ideas and clips from?
I often get them from YouTube or Discord, and sometimes also from Thibble Kitty, who has been supporting me a lot through my YouTube journey. So thanks to him again. Okay, so now the questions from Pella. Oh, sorry, I meant Mela, haha. Guys, I advise you to stay away from this girl. She's crazy. Nah, just joking.
When will you get the virus?
Obviously, she had to ask that, lol. But Mela, trust me, I'm gonna be very careful now because I don't want Tracker to be left alone in this matter. Plus, you and mostly are a little bit too crazy, haha.
What's your favorite school subject?
I actually like all languages classes we have at school, but if I would have to choose between them, I would say English, and I also like Pay.
Who's your favorite football player, besides Messi and Ronaldo?
And that's a good question, which is making me crazy right now because I like a lot of players, but it's hard to choose between them. For example, I like Cruz from Germany very much, but Musiala and Harry Kane or Bellingham are also one of my favorite players. Well, out of these four players, I would choose Toni Kroos and then Musiala.
Have you ever cheated on a test in school?
Okay, I swear I actually never cheated on a test in school, but the last math class test was so hard that I had to, and I never felt so good as I did during the math class test where I was cheating at. Okay, your last question has already been asked, that's why I'm not gonna answer that now, but thank you for your questions, Mela. Let's go to the next questions now.
What is your favorite edit?
I don't really have a favorite if you mean like out of all edits, because there are many people out there who post really good edits, but I really like to watch the edits from Tracker, Thibble Kitty, Slicks7, and other editors.
Do you have any boyfriend?
No, I don't have one because I'm too good for all the boys in my school XD, haha. Now we come to the last questions from Trackgoat.
Will you voice reveal?
This is a question which I was also asking myself for a long time, but now I would say that I'm still not sure whether I should or not. So I would say that maybe in the future, but definitely not now.
Who's your inspiration to edit?
This question already was asked at the start, I think, and my answer was that you, Tracker, are my inspiration to edit, but I forgot to add that all of you guys, including my community, also are a big part of my inspiration to edit. Without you guys, I wouldn't be here where I am now, so thank you so much. Also, thank you to Tracker again for supporting me for a long time.
Who inspired you to edit?
Actually, it was my brother who inspired me to edit. He came up with the idea to even create a YouTube channel.
What makes you different from the rest of the editors on this platform?
Well, that's a good question for which I actually don't find an answer so fast, but when I think deeply, then I would say that my style of editing definitely is different, as not many people use InShot because it's not such a good editing software. My mindset is, in my opinion, different. Many people would use CapCut instead of InShot because on CapCut they have more ways to upgrade their edits, but I still use InShot because I want to show that this software isn't that bad. That is what makes me different.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. I hope you're also doing good. Okay, now we have completed all questions, and so we are at the end. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this Q&A. I would like to thank all of you again for the amazing support, which I appreciate a lot. Especially a big thanks to Thefthefkitty and Thibblekitty, whom have been with me since day one at this journey, but also to Tracker, who is now a very good friend of me. Go and check out their channels.
Have a good day, footies. Thefootballkitty is out.